engage 10 rounds in the first target. Then you will move to your second stage position, kneeling or standing, and engage those targets with 10 rounds. From that position, you will move to the prone position and engage those three targets with 10 rounds. And then you will finish up the AQT with the bottom row targets with 10 rounds.
Just keep working way lower to the ground.
Yeah, more time on the...
How low can you go? Look at that fancy guy.
That's my best guess.
Watch your muzzle sweep.
All right. Bad when you have to tell the range cat to stay.
Chief, is he showing a new swing technique here?